the truck. And then the van is over there. You gotta fall.
What that means is if I see you like trying to hold hands, I will karate chop your hands apart.
Connor, go.
What?
I heard the Bryson Tiller concert.
Responds in worship. And that's because he was knitted together in his mother's womb.
Pray this in your name. Amen.
Amen.
So five things I want to tell you before we break up into our groups.
I found my friends.
Hey.
Yes.
I think it's just drumming. It's just drumming.
Connie, you're trying. We appreciate it.
Hold on, record me. Record me. I just remember playing this on video. Cassidy and Pete. I love you.
I love you. What's the one
that you flirt with? Cass. Raina taught me how to flirt with you earlier. Okay?
Oh,
ready?
Okay, I'm ready.
Okay, so over here we have Ethan. Don't you... Ethan with another girl! Off alone with another woman!
You have a camera right now. Otherwise you'd be gone.
Oh, I can see it on my camera. Look how close I'm getting. Jared, get on up there.
You could tell people you shaved and it...
easier if it causes doubt, kick it to the curb, because it needs to go.
I can show you a whole bunch of Christian single ladies right now that don't want any man that has anything to do with this world. Okay? Ladies, I want you to keep setting your standards high for a man that loves God. Don't ever compromise. I don't care if you're 50 and single, okay? You make these guys earn it. Fellas, I need you to be men that love God, and I need you to be just that. I just need you to be men and men that love God, okay? Rules are, you must blow the biggest bubble and sustain it. Oh, that was the biggest one I've seen. Needs to put a little bit of cheese in your mouth for this one. Your Bubble Boy contest winner for tonight, the champion!
Musical chairs! And so, you got it, you got it. Okay, so you gotta go now. Okay, so right where Russell is and where the young man in red is, make it a plus sign. So go out.
Can you stop recording my gum?
And so I just want to pray a blessing over you this morning. We'll sing a song of worship.